How do you feel about your haircut?
Well, honestly, the reason why I did it, you know, I want to make a change. You know, transition to something new. So my progression is where I'm at now, you know, and the growth, you see, you know what I'm saying? I ain't a little boy no more. I'm a grown man, so it's time to, you know, get my grown man status on. And that's pretty much why I did it.
Okay.
Sweat.
I mean, Bucky's been through a lot with his hair, man. It's gone. So this is a new era in his life. I'm just glad I'm here to witness it. That's my dog, man. I love that man. It's a big bro to me, so.
I mean, it's a big change, man. People be like, you talking about Brandon, they be like, Brandon who? Brandon with the braids, you know what I'm saying? So now Brandon ain't got the braids, like, which Brandon you talking about? Nobody gonna know anymore.
Yeah, it's crazy. Recorded?
Yeah.
So how do you feel about your haircut? Hit me on my BBM, that D turned to a R.
Lady trying to come fall through. I leave her on that R and be like a bitch. Everybody know Brandon.
Brandon Buckets. Y'all didn't think I was gonna do it, but hey. So what I got out of, know what we got into. Tiff got them D's on her. Daredevil, down to take a top off, wherever, however, Jessica gets so wet, few bottles of Moet, she ain't told me no yet, my Dominicans.